I see you're not hiding behind your high walls. Valiant of you. Ill-advised, but valiant.
You come here uninvited. Go back to your ships and go home.
We've come too far, Prince Hector.
Prince? What prince? What son of a king would accept a man's hospitality? Eat his food, drink his wine, embrace him in friendship, and then steal his wife in the middle of the night?
The sun was shining when your wife left you.
She's up there watching, isn't she? Good. I want her to watch you die.
Not yet, brother. Look around you, Hector. I brought all the warriors of Greece to your shores.
You can still save Troy, young prince.
I have two wishes. If you grant them, no more of your people need die. First, you must give Helen back to my brother. Second, Troy must submit to my command to fight for me whenever I call.
You want me to look upon your army and tremble? Well, I see them. I see 50,000 men brought here to fight for one man's greed.
Careful, boy. My mercy has limits.
And I've seen the limits of your mercy. And I tell you now, no son of Troy will ever submit to a foreign ruler.
Then every son of Troy shall die.